1975 shovel. We're going to give it a little bit of a makeover now. We've had this paintwork in this setup for a couple of years. So what we're going to do is I want to bring this back to stock 6 over at the minute, just because I want a bit more of an aggressive riding stance. This is all lovely, but it does flop a little bit in corners. Not too keen on that. We'll go with the handlebars. We'll see once we've got a new front end in. We'll see what feels right, so that'll be playing it by ear. Same with the pipes as well. So we'll potentially change things up, but it depends again on how it looks like with the stock front end. If we need to change some angles, then we will. New paintwork, obviously, and we've got a seat that's been gifted to us from Carter. So we'll have a solo seat and a pee pad, potentially, if it works right. Just to mix it up a little bit, and on the longer rides, this is pretty painful on your lower back. So I want to try a solo seat, see if it'll be any better. Other than that, not much really. New paintwork, which is an idea in my head at the minute, but I'll save that just in case it doesn't work out right. And that's about it, I think. Ready to go with the strip down today. We're going to take the front end off, put that stock front end back on, so then I can get it off the ramp and just go from there. As I say, we'll work out all the other parts once we've got that stance set up. And that's about it for today.